Adding a 360-degree spin image to your Walmart product listing is a huge game changer for your customer shopping experience. If you look at the data, like around 60 to 70% of customers prefer to buy product with 360-degree images, and I am one of them. I always check out the 360-degree images to get a better understanding of the product. But as a seller, do you really know how to add 360-degree images to your listings? Hey, this is Tarjit from Ecomclips, and today I'm going to show you how to create a stunning 360-degree spinning views that will set your listing apart from competition. So, keep watching. Let's go with few steps. First, you need to capture the images properly. In total, you need 24 images and each has to be under 1 megabyte in size.
Please note, we already have 24 images of a product captured in our 3D studio. Alternatively, you can capture the images using your own 3D setup.
Here's a very important point to remember. Before capturing these images, imagine your product sitting on a turntable, like around rotating dice. So, you need to take a snapshot every 15 degrees as you spin it around. The main point is to take all these angles and do not miss any. So, let me show you how you can add 360-degree images to your listing. So, let's jump into the screen. So, starting with the first click, which is the front view of your product. Just rotate the turnable 15 degrees clockwise and snap the second picture. Continue this process until you reach the 24th click. But remember, it's important not to miss any angle. Keep the image capturing sequence intact to ensure a smooth 360-degree spin. Also, make sure you have the perfect lighting and ambience that compiles your product to make it shine in the image. The second step is to resize and background remove. For this, you can use online tools like Canva or get any fancy Photoshop on your computer. For me, I'm going to use Canva, as it is easy and comfortable. Head to the canva.com, click create design, go for a customized size of dimension 2000 by 2000 and hit create new design. It pictures a fresh window opening up with an empty box. Now grab an image you captured, drop it, pick your favorite spot. We love center stage and resize it according to your needs with the corner dot. Now let's remove the background. Click on edit photo, find the magic studio and hit BG remover, and it's done. Get the photo by clicking on the share button, then hit download. PNG or JPG, you can choose anything, but I prefer PNG. Click download. This way, do it for the all 24 images. After you have done the editing part, we need to upload them to Google Drive. So first, create a folder, give the name first of your GTIN, then underscore and product ID. Oh, another important thing. You need to rename all the images by following Walmart guideline, starting with GTIN underscore RO1 underscore CO1, and this way till the 24th image. Then upload all the images to the folder. Now the last step. We need to upload the images to Walmart. First, log into your Walmart seller account, go to help, hit contact support, then items and inventory, and then click rich media. Here, find out 360-degree images and open a case via email. Download this fit file. Now we'll need to fill in the sellable GTIN, item ID and your 360 spin image Google Drive link. Don't forget to share Google Drive link access to anyone with the link. Now, save the updated file. Add a quick note to Walmart like, here are the 360 images for our below product as per Walmart guidelines. please check it and live it on the Walmart front page. Then check the box here. Hit submit case and upload files. Choose the files and once uploaded, click done. Now what Walmart will do, it will review and soon your 360 degree spin images will be live on the product page. I hope you find the 360 degree product view guide helpful. If you need any assistance or have any questions, remember we are here to help. We are a full service e-commerce agency over a decade of experience backed by a team of more than 300 e-commerce experts. You can schedule a same-day appointment with us and explore how these strategies can take your business to new heights. Your success is our priority, so don't hesitate to reach out. Give us a call for a free consultation and we will be happy to assist you in solving your e-commerce queries. Until then, take care and stay safe.